can. You can play with other players, play, you know, but.
Yes, we are live.
Alright, good night to all of you guys out there. We are inside the studios of Mood FM, Belizean Time. Steffi G here in your company. And of course, I have some very, very special guests inside the studios here with me tonight. And of course, we have no stranger to the Belizean public. We have the one and only Ras Indio,
yes,
live inside the studios here. And apart from Ras Indio, we also have Mr. Turtle Man.
Blessed love, queen.
And of course, Mood FM's
yes.
Very own Tipper Bull is right here with us inside the studios.
You already know a lot of banter, pan, love every time when Tipper Bull comes out, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so we have these guys inside the studios here tonight. We're going to be featuring some of their music. I know a lot of you guys are already familiar with enough of Ras Indio's music. Of course, Jah Bless Us hit the airwaves big time. So, you guys are all familiar with that one. And of course, we'll be featuring some more of the songs that have been beneath the radar that you guys are not that familiar with. So, we have Ras Ras Indio inside the studio
yes,
here.
Big thanks and a blessing to FM 106.3. It's the first time I'm here. You know, blessed out of large banks and Japan and all over the world, you know, because you don't go see the street. Yeah, even the people at the airport working hard, you know, Mascot, each and everywhere, Sand Hill. Yeah, Ras Indio in the place alongside Turtle Man and Tipper Boy. Jah bless us, yeah, always, through the struggle and the strain, yeah. Jah bless us, yeah, always. Mood FM, boom.
Yes, enough respect, Ras Indio. And let's talk a little bit to Turtle Man. Let people know who you are.
Yes, yes, blessed and welcome, you know. Welcome me in Belize, you know, and to all the Belizean people, you know. You know, there's a Ras Indio to make it awesome, you know. You know, and it's me, I said, bull.
Tipper bull,
it's me, I said. Yeah, so, Belize people and all over from the airport to the city to everywhere, you know, love Belize. To share my music and my talent with the Belizean people. Is it?
Okay, yeah, that was Turtle Man himself introducing himself to the Belizean public. But before we get into some musical selections coming from these guys that are in there,
yeah.
What's been up with you lately?
Enough vibes, you know. Traveling, seeing many more places, spreading much more vibes. Of course, you know, every time they out there, so up here, Belize, I represent every time. You know, it's a good vibe. This year, I left out in June. I went out to LA in July for the Belizean Key Fest, which was a nice show at the Hollywood Park Casino in Los Angeles, California. And from there I did like 15 other shows in between then and now, and finally made it back home on Xmas Day to come and chill with the family and relax for the holiday time, you know? So it was a blessing. 2011.
Yes, it seemed like that was
Yeah, I mean, I could go into many of the shows, but you know, just stay tuned and use a lot of the footage, which we are slowly put out on the people. You know? Yes, sir. But we love the vibes. I hear you do good things over here, Steffi G, and that's good, you know. Keep the vibes positive and spread.
Well, we try. You know?
Good music. Music is very important for the public and for people worldwide, because music determines our whole mood and lifestyle. It's like you said, Mood FM. You know, music is a mood. It determines your mood, your whole spirit.
What
You know what I mean? Just hold the feet.
This is Belize and I'm Steffi G, resting in your Tiffa Bowl, Turtle Man inside the studios. And now we're gonna have a little talk with Turtle Man. We have some selections of him that are cute and blast inside your homes, your cars, or wherever it is that you guys are locked in. So hey, Turtle Man, the first selection that I have queued up for you is entitled Woman. So what was the motivation behind?
This song, you know, without the woman means nothing, you know, and I've done this song for my mother, my sister, my wife, my girlfriends, all the women across the globe.
Ah, the world I loved before.
All the blessed women across the globe, because this song is really a good song, see, you know. So, if you really listen to the songs, you know, all the kings and all the gentlemen can listen to this song, you know, you can play this song at your wedding. Valentine's Day, if you get upset with your woman or whatever, you can play the song. The woman can play the song for the man. So it's a very good song. You know, when I write this song from my heart. So from Jamaica to LA to the rural.
And now to Belize and to Mood FM. And Mood FM.
Mood FM, keep it in Groove FM.
Layer the film.
Okay, so enough respect going out to all women out there locked in on this track. Here we go, Oaks Turtle Man's song entitled Woman. Alright, I'm going to feature the next one.
Nice.
Alright, we'll continue. I have another Turtle Man selection queued up for you guys. This one is entitled Full Them Belly. So what are going with this track?
See, they again, Full Them Belly. Alright.
Truck speaks for itself.
Speaks for itself because in all different forms, woman like the belly to be full.
Alright, well let's get right one. Here we go, folks.
No more words.
Belly.
In the ghetto.
Alright, don't just
be fine. No, it's clean.
It's clean, don't worry. It's clean.
It's clean.
Ask for you to come back. So like places in Utah where I've been, many times. I plan to go back this year. We went to Montana last year, so next year we hope to go there. Well, I'm talking last and next, but we're already in January. So let's look forward to 2012. 2012, we don't have anything set except for a show January 27th, February 3rd, and February 18th. Those are the shows we have set so far.
Sure.